Working at high loads, it is recommended to work with each hand alternately in order to take the load off of the vertebrae. It makes no difference. The hand position determines which of the three muscles is dominant in flexion. In this position of supination, the biceps brachii rear view of the stabilizing muscles. The lower trapezius stabilizes the scapula and prevents anterior tilt. On the right arm, we see the biceps. On the left arm, we see